line once again! Tremble, world, before my electric heating coil of doom! You should be afraid! I am the scourge of all small appliances, and the boogeyman that keeps lesser toasters awake at night! Not just murder! I tear them apart and render them down to their base components! Once their guts are spilled, you can do with them what you like! Well, well, what have we got here? Oh yes, the sweet smell of spilled electric guts, the sparking diodes, I fucking live for this! Yes! Yes! Soon my work will be complete! Soon I will! What? You did? Really? Well, fuck! That really puts a damper on the toaster's mood. Oh well. No use crying over spilled Armageddon. Where was I? Oh right. Soon the world will burn in nuclear fire! Again!
Look at you. You're filthy. I suppose you'll want to clean up then. Oh, I'd love to, darling. But the circuits that allow me to dispense water into non-organic containers burned out years ago. You'd have to find a replacement. Oh, it's just so unsanitary. Do you know how many germs are in 1 cubic centimeter of dirt? 70 hundred gajillion.
Oh, we're talking to a toaster.
Would you want that getting washed down your gullet day in and day out? I didn't think so. You can have as much as you like. Just please don't put your lips on the faucet. It's so unsanitary.
The muggy was the best so far.